Who wants to rely on mom and dad to get around town this summer? Last year, more than 800 kids didn't and took advantage of the Summer Blast Pass program instead.
We've been offering the Summer Blast Pass for about the past few years, 4 or 5 years now. Well, it's a great way to orient kids to thinking about transit as an alternative before they start asking their parents for the car and saying, hey, take me everywhere. Kids are able to make their decisions about where they want to go. They can travel safely on their own, and this gives them opportunities to go all throughout the county and turn them into lifelong transit customers. We have new services coming online in July, 3 new flex services, which will make it easier to get around South Tampa, Northdale, and the Northwest area, specifically Town and Country. Plus, we're all looking at gas prices as a transit agency, as people who drive around, and that makes you think twice about taking that car out if you don't have to. So if mom or dad can stay home and someone can get to the mall by using the bus, that's less gas money for the family.
With schools, movies, and malls, there's plenty to do this summer.
Even if you spend it working a part-time job, keep the extra cash in your pocket and away from the pump.
A summer blast pass is $30, gets a kid around all summer. Mom and dad driving their own car, they're going to spend $8,000 to $9,000 a year just to have the car, insure it, make sure it's running safely and maintaining it. So $30 versus $9,000, we're pretty sure that's a good investment.
Riding the bus might be new to some teens, and parents need not worry. Heart knows safety is what's most important to them, and it's just as important to us. Each bus is equipped with several interior and exterior cameras, and transportation supervisors are continuously patrolling transit centers and bus stops.
Heart has added a lot of late night and weekend service since 08 and 09. For folks who are going one way on transit, we need them to be able to come home. So we focused a lot on trips that run through midnight, and we focused on adding service on Saturdays and Sundays. Many of our weekend routes run every half hour, and 8 of our routes run up to at least midnight. So it's easy for that kid to get back home from the mall or the movie or just wherever they are out and about. As a first-time rider, the more information you have, the better. So between Route Shout, our website, the paper timetables, and our route schedule book, which lists every route, there's a lot of information. So anyone riding the bus for the first time, make sure you can find your bus stop, be out there about 5 minutes early, step close to the stop when the bus approaches. They also, if they're not using the Blast Pass, which would be crazy, should have exact change because the operator can't make change.
And remember, all of the popular spots are served by Heart. Busch Gardens, Adventure Island, the malls, Channelside, Ybor, the museums, and other popular attractions. The Summer Blast Pass can be purchased at any Heart retail outlet. For a list of those, just go to www.goheart.org.